way to Limerick now from the Dingle Peninsula, and we're apparently in a cloud. It's kind of hard to tell on a video, but there is like zero visibility right now. So...